बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हिरा इज़ हेयर योर कंप्यूटर साइंस टीचर एंड टुडे इज़ अवर फर्स्ट लेक्चर ऑफ वीक 7 फ्रॉम चैप्टर 1 फंडामेंटल्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर। एज वी नो वी मस्ट रिकैप द प्रीवियस लेसन इन विच वी डिस्कस द कंट्रोल यूनिट एंड रजिस्टर। इन कंट्रोल यूनिट वी डिस्कस दैट इट कंट्रोल द ओवरऑल वर्किंग ऑफ द कंप्यूटर सिस्टम एंड लोड द प्रोग्राम्स from the memory and execute them, and it is also control the working of all the input and output devices and register. We discuss that the register are the small memory chunks that are used to temporarily store the some information during the execution of program. Here we start our today's lecture in which we discuss about different storage devices. Storage devices as its name present that it store the information or different program on the computer system while they are not used by the computer system. Like it is used to store the program and data that are not currently used by the computer. Means when we turn off the computer system or close the program, the data or programs are still stored on the system on different storage devices. Like hard disk is most commonly used storage device on the computer to store the data and program. There are also known as secondary memory, like it permanently store the data or programs while the system is turned off or programs are closed by the computer. Hard disk is the most commonly used storage device. Is a magnetic storage device used to store the computer data. Basically, when we use the computer system, the hard disk is used to store the data or our programs. It has the storage capacity of hundreds of gigabytes, depend on what capacity of hard disk we buy to store our data. It is fixed inside the computer casing. Like in the computer system, it fixed inside the CPU, or in the laptop it is fixed in the computer casing. And portable hard disk is also available. Portable hard disk mean you can easily external hard disk you can also use to store your data or programs, and then you can easily carry from one place to another place to use your data or program at different places. CD basically, as you all know, CD is a compact disc that is used to store the data, and it has a round shape and magnet on it to store the data, and it's the portable storage device. Like you can carry from one place to another place with the storage capacity of 700 megabits. Like its storage capacity is much lower as compared to other storage devices like hard disk and DVD, but you can store the data on it. And CD drive is used to read the data from or to write the data to a CD. You can insert the CD in the CD drive, and then you can use it as you read the data either or write the data on it. And this is our today's lecture in which we discuss the storage devices, hard disk and CD. Assignment of this lecture is write few lines about CD and hard disk. Students, if you have any question, you can ask from me.